Yeah,
it is up. Oh, okay.
Eight, five,
up
four.
By one? Okay. Okay, up here. Jeez.
Who, did Tony run out that first rack?
I didn't even see it.
I didn't either.
Probably. Probably.
I missed it. I was over there talking to Janine.
Yeah, I was talking to him. He don't know either. Mike DeLatter just asked if anyone wants to gamble. You can play him.
Sure, I don't even want to gamble. Huh? Me too. That doesn't mean I'm going to gamble with anybody.
Yeah, right.
I'm not fucking dumb. Stupid written across my forehead.
Well, you did it with Kyle.
I'll tell you what.
Yeah, with the spot, I can, when I'm drunk, I'll do a lot of things.
I can save you some money. Give me 50 bucks, and I'll tell you not to play them. Because you'll lose a hell of a lot more than that playing them. No, I know. I know.
And this is live, right? As far as the...
Yes. Why?
Oh, I know. Well, I know.
She's experienced it already.
Oh, I know.
I did get a message earlier. Did they know they can hear everything? I'm like,
who was it from?
One of my friends. But no, I would just like to thank everybody for watching, and hopefully see you guys at our next tournament that is at Uncle Waldo's, July 15th and 16th. And a big shout out and thank you to Bobby Howard for doing the stream. He's doing an awesome job.
Thank you.
I really appreciate it.
I'll be back next day tomorrow for the final, whatever, 12 or 16, whatever you get it down to.
Like I said, I really hate it.
Yeah, it is flying through.
Yeah, I was really afraid to do it with the 7-7.
Uh-huh.
I really was.
Yeah.
But it seems like it's been going really, really smooth.
Well, with the caliber players.
It's a lot of good players here.
Yeah, it doesn't take them long to get to 7. Whereas if you have a lot of lower players, it is going to take a while with a 7-7. What, get
it's
you?
A Jaeger bomb. Oh, you were Jaeger bomb. You're like, woo. My friend Sue would love this. It's like a double Jaeger and a splash of...
Splash of bomb? Or a bomb with a splash of Jaeger?
But anyways, yeah. But even though the other matches, even though most of those went downhill, they still went on really quick.
Oh, yeah.
There's only been one match that has held up my entire tournament, plus it's hard. He has held up my bracket each and every time.
He is. He takes his time because he's been a while since he's played. But yeah, he does shoot a little slow.
My match when I was up, the one I was up 6-1, and the dude just kept slopping 9 balls in on me.
So, but anyways, thank you for doing such a great job. I want to thank Bobby Garza for being my partner. He's helped me a lot, helped make this tour successful. So hopefully, and thank to everyone. You guys
need
help
us. Everybody's showing
up. So yeah, so I feel really blessed. I mean, I've only been doing this for a year.
Yeah.
Trying to get sponsors, which has been really hard. So if Frank Nordrum with Play the Game Clothing is listening, you know, Bobby and I sport your shirts at every event. We are looking for sponsors. It's hard to get sponsors.
Is he in the
He does something. wherever Francisco and them are from, Naples.
He's got his own. Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah. Bobby has any, does Bobby have any sponsors?
Bobby has Park Avenue. Thank you to Park Avenue Billiards for all your support. yes, they actually sponsor Bobby. So.
I already did.
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta go.
You were late.
Cancel that, Jose.
Thank you.
That's the second time they've done it too.
Yeah, exactly. Almost like they're doing it.
They did that shit up at a mall. But like, you know that mall fight that
Right.
Like,
in the right direction. Everybody else just plays around.
Somebody's phone's on there.
Christian?
It's Gentile.
Using my charger? Gentile!
Oh my god!
You using my charger?
Yeah, I was. Some action. I'm getting
8
charges.
You see the naked pictures on
50? Yeah. I had my own charger, but instead of
moving it,
I asked him, like, hey, sure.
I did. They said, I don't know.
Bobby didn't even check.
Bobby wasn't sitting there. I asked her, she said she didn't know.
Just because you got your headshot off.
So you're
deep in the table. Who won?
Neutron?
Yeah. I'm hungry, though. I only had 3 shrimp.
Same day. Bad way.
You didn't order? You didn't order anymore?
He ate the whole thing up at the bar.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he didn't even share.
Holy shit.
I know. I only had 3. He ordered a whole plate for his head, and he just like sat there by himself. Like, didn't even offer.
Damn. What'd you think of those shrimp? What'd you think of those shrimp? These are good as fuck, aren't they?
I didn't order them because I didn't get any of the first
ones.
They were good, though.
Yeah, them bitches are good as hell.
Yeah, but that's what I wanted, something late.
Yeah, exactly. That, when you're shooting pool, like, you don't want none that sits too heavy because then you don't want to get up and shoot.
Yeah, right?
Table 4, Francisco Diaz, Cody Allen. Table 4. Table 2, Jose Del Rio, Felix Luna. Table 2.
I missed the ball that was 3-3. He shits out. And a break scratch. He fires a 1-9. It goes. I think I won a game, and then it was fucking. I break, the cue ball gets kicked in again. He runs out, and then he breaks and runs. I'm like, all right. So then I won a match. I played a
little like, warm. Is that a little warm? I know, I seen you stick it in your mouth, you go to take a bite, and she was like, she pulled it all the way back out and took a little bite off the side. Yeah, you can if they ain't smoking hot. I keep missing games or something.
Woo!
more sense. Pretty shrimp though.
Thank you.
Side is done. So whoever they called up from the winner's side is gone.